I'm Alison Robertson, Extension Field Crops Pathologist at Iowa State University, and today we're going to be talking about Diplodia ear rot. Diplodia ear rot is a really fun disease to scout for. It's very easy to identify. Oftentimes you'll be walking through the field and all of a sudden you might notice a leaf that's completely dead, and so it really stands out in the field. And when you look at that leaf, is maybe associated with the primary ear, which in this case it is not, or the secondary ear. On the leaf sheath of the dead ear, you're going to see these tiny little black dots here along the sheath, and those are what are called pycnidia, which are the fruiting structures of the fungus. And that's another telltale sign that we're looking at Diplodia. Sometimes under very high moisture, those black spots will look kind of fuzzy, so they're not as distinct, and you can just scrape that fuzz off with your fingernail, and it'll get on your fingernail, and that's the spores that are being extruded from those pycnidia. So here we go, if we peel that back, then you can see that up here you can see the white mycelium of the Diplodia ear rot fungus, really dense white mycelium, and once again you can see those little black dots, those are the pycnidia of it. So that's the secondary ear, all rotted. I think there might be some Diplodia coming in on this ear, so I am going to peel back this as well. Yep, so it looks like we have Diplodia coming in here. A dense white mycelium. And if we peel back, so you can see how it infects through the base of the ear. I don't suspect there'll be any mold on this one yet, but we can have a look.